our channel. And today, me and C, aka my daughter, aka Princess, aka Sana, we doing a mukbang. Yes, we got on the menu, we got crab legs, shrimp, potatoes, corn, eggs, and lemons. Yep. And then we have our
some shrimp.
B-Love Macalicious sauce.
And some
trip. And Sanaa is drinking. What you drinking?
Water.
She drinking water. And then I have some Tropicana Caribbean sunset. Shh. If y'all hear my son in the background, he about to get in trouble.
Shh.
Bye, Samaj. Don't start. Babe, come get your son. Sorry, y'all. This kid of mine is acting up. So I'm about to start off with some shrimp. Go ahead, see. You want me to crack your crab open?
Mommy, you mean I got your baby.
I'm about to
eat some corn.
Okay. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. You took
potatoes.
I'm your baby.
Buy some of my ash.
Mommy, I
didn't even put the
water.
Go ask your daddy. I don't know why my crab legs are coming out like this.
You don't know why?
No. I hope I didn't undercook them. Was it good? Y'all, I love
sour
corn.
Me too. It's super good.
So, see, go ahead and talk to them. Tell them what you've been doing.
I be in school and just play outside with my friends. And we just be talking and just be swimming.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yes, y'all, my baby is in preschool. She'll be going to
kindergarten
soon. Yeah. Her birthday is in September, so.
September
6th? Mm-hmm. So her birthday comes late. So she always got to do an extra year of head start.
Y'all can't hear that my brother's
just running
and running.
Yes, my sons are about to get a whooping.
I have two of.
Be careful, baby.
The boys. Boys,
it's
back to
do
trouble.
Yep, they're back to trouble. Bye, Samaj. Ready for some crab legs? Y'all know, we splashing meat everywhere. The first two pieces of meat I got. They was bad. But these are good. Try an egg.
Mm-hmm.
My daughter loves eggs. You like it? Me? I'm a potato kind of girl.
And we're not picky at all, but the boys.
Yeah, we're not picky either. We like to get down with the food. We take some stuff up. Let me know if you want me to crack some more crab. Okay. I'm gonna ask you some questions for the people. You can answer them and tell them your answers. So first question is, what is your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink?
Mm-hmm.
Pink is one of my favorite colors too, princess. It's a girly color. But boys can like pink too.
Stop pulling my leg.
Don't pay attention to your brother. They're about to get their butt whooped.
No,
stop. Samaje.
Yes.
How old are you?
Six.
Go in your room. Okay, go ahead. Yep. Samai, go in here.
And now it's all over my book.
Yo, school book?
I'm just reading it. That's all I'm doing.
Babe. I'm sorry, y'all. My kid, my sons. They not listening. And my husband's yelling. He mad, still mad at me. But yes, y'all. You said your favorite color is pink.
Mm-hmm. And my favorite color is purple too.
Pink and purple.
And red.
Where's your favorite place to eat at?
McDonald's and Taco Bell.
McDonald's and Taco Bell? Oh. Okay.
I like McDonald's and Taco Bell.
Your crab meat is right there. Well, my favorite restaurant is Longhorn Steakhouse.
Yeah, I'm about to say that.
You was about to say that? Yeah, we go there a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
and
lie.
And I'll unfold this Marco's.
Marco's Pizza?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, we love pizza. But we like Marco's Pizza. They are so good.
Thumb it down below and hit a thumbs up and subscribe and hit that bell button.
Yep, I know it's there. Comment down below.
Hit that little bell.
Hit that little bell. Thumbs this video up.
And subscribe.
And subscribe to her mommy channel. You like that egg? You eating your potatoes?
Oh, I was about to
smile. Look, they so soft. Y'all, one thing I can't stand is no hard potatoes. Mm-mm. And I don't like big shrimp, so I had got the baby shrimp. I don't think she likes shrimp at all. We like shrimp,
but like not a lot.
Yeah, because normally when I get Chinese food, she don't like the shrimp. She just get regular. Oh my God, look, I got butter on myself.
Butter.
Uh-huh.
Why you use butter?
That sauce is made with butter. It's the Be Love sauce.
YouTuber sauce?
Mm-hmm. YouTube, the YouTuber Be Love? That's her sauce.
Why are you copying her sauce?
I didn't copy it. She put it out for us to buy it and people to eat it. Yeah, she want people to
try it.
Mm-hmm. And buy the sauce. This little bitty piece of meat. Yes, y'all. So, if you don't know,
and do you like lemons or not?
Oh yeah, lemons. I got lemons too. So I got a boutique coming soon. It's called Mommy and
Daughter.
No, it's called Twin and Boutique, okay. But it's like Mommy and Me or. Eventually, I'm going to expand to a father and son or mama and son. But I have one daughter. And
I want another sister.
Yeah, she wants another sister. But
that's because I'm the only girl.
Yeah, she's the only girl. I like to twin with my daughter a lot. So I'm like, why not turn it into a boutique? A lot of women can relate. A lot of my shirts have slogans on them, and there's like some of them says the mom shirt says queen in, and the daughter shirt says queen in training. Yep, we wore those shirts a couple weeks ago, and we have another shirt, a couple. So honestly, it's a lot to name. So once I get my website up and running, I'll come on here and drop the description. Drop the link in the description below, so y'all can shop. And I definitely will keep y'all updated with like sales, my launch date, and everything like that. I'm hoping.
My nails done.
Yeah, you can. I mean, nails done. What? See.
Like when
you
get our nails done.
Oh, okay. You want me to vlog when we get our nails done and stuff? Y'all, so we get our nails done and our feet done a lot. However, my daughter picks her college, y'all. Sorry, I ain't trying to tell you business. But when we go to a nail shop, sometimes it'll be a waste of money because she picks the paint off. So comment down below and tell her that pretty girls keep their feet done. Cause she'll listen to me. I'll be telling her that once we pick it off. Sorry y'all. I'm eating so messy.
Mom, I'm gonna do one of yourself.
Eat some more. You want me to crush your nugget? Look, you didn't even eat your crab. Y'all, I'm the only one getting down. Our next mukbang, me and her do together, it's gonna be some pizza or something. Girl, cause seafood ain't cheap. And you wasting it.
Or like Taco Bell or...
You don't want accidental seafood. So I said, yeah.
Or McDonald's.
But honey, we can definitely do a cheaper mukbang, okay? Because seafood ain't cheap, boo. So yes, y'all. My daughter is having surgery Monday.
I'm scared.
She's nervous. Remember, I told you ain't scared of nothing. It's okay to be nervous, but we ain't never scared because God got us. Okay? So, she has to have her and my youngest son. I have to have caps put on their front teeth.
My friend and my brother
all with the caps. Yeah. Because they eat a lot of sweets. Well, for my youngest son, he wasn't eating a lot of sweets. He just was on the cup for a while. Oh, this is so nasty. Sorry, y'all. My ear's itching. I use my knuckle, not my hand.
Oh, mommy!
You about to get a whooping. Right on camera.
Oh, mama! And then you.
Oh! I think you want a whooping. But yeah, y'all. They gotta get caps put on. And,
is it tomorrow?
Monday, no. Y'all, I'm sorry. Y'all hear my sons cutting up. As soon as this camera go off, I'm tearing their ass up. They just be acting like they ain't got no damn home training. And when the camera get on, they show out. And they about to get that butt toe up. Mr. Ash.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes, you did
something. You ain't listening. Y'all, this food is good. You like it, see? Mm-hmm. You can tell mommy the truth. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Y'all.
Comment down below if y'all want me to ask my mom that if we could never have it ever.
Oh, you want to play Never Have I Ever?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we can play. You got some questions?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead, start.
So, never have you been locked out of jail for 5 days?
Locked out in jail for 5 days?
Mm-hmm.
I never did that. Have you? Oh, I hope not. I hope you don't need to baby jail. Okay. Never have I ever lost a tooth. Have you?
No.
No, you haven't, but I have. I've lost a lot of teeth. That's how I got my grown-up teeth. Mm-hmm. Okay, your turn.
Never have you ever mistook at home and locked in home like broken something?
No, I've never been locked in the house. Have you?
No, but locked in my door.
You've locked your room door before? Yeah. Well, I've locked the front door. But we haven't been trapped in the house.
Yeah.
No.
The
royalty family has?
Yeah.
Okay, so never have I ever faked sick.
No.
You haven't faked sick before?
Well, I did.
Yeah, I thought you did.
When I was logging on my camera.
You were faking sick?
Yeah, in the bathroom, I was trying to go to the bathroom because I'm coming up.
Well, he was faking. Okay.
Yeah. I was making sound.
Oh, so you an actor?
Yeah. See, they got to go with me.
They are. You want some shrimp? No. Hope so. She don't really like shrimp. Okay.
Look, they got locked in my room.
Never have I ever
I'll pick you one.
Okay, go ahead. You can go.
Never have you ever it's gonna be a third one. Have you climbed on the wall and take the picture down and just like throw on the floor and then put it in the microwave and then in the freezer?
Oh no, I never did that. Mm-hmm. See, have you?
No.
Well, we never did that. Okay, never have I ever went outside with one shoe on and one shoe off. Samaje, y'all better cut it out. Sorry, y'all. So, have you ever been outside without your shoes on?
No.
One shoe on, one shoe off?
I had on two shoes though.
You had on two shoes? So, I have never went outside without, well, one shoe on and one shoe off. But here, I already have one, princess. Come on.
I don't even know you have a shoe.
Mm-hmm. Get up here. So, where was we? Oh, so we said we never went outside with one shoe on and one shoe off. Okay, it's your turn.
Never have you ever ate a lemon with water and then dip it in fish water and just put in chips?
Mm-mm. That's gross. Have you?
No.
Yeah, that's nasty. Okay. Let me think of one.
And then you drink it?
No. That's nasty. You could eat your potato. Never have I ever beat up a friend.
No.
Never beat up your friend? Because let me tell you something. If somebody beats you up, they're not your friend. Listen. Somebody say a cuss word. I'm a cuss word on your butt. You hear me?
Yeah.
Don't play with me.
Samaj?
No. Don't play with me.
Mama.
Y'all see how when the camera comes on?
They act up.
Mm-hmm. They want to show out for the people. And I know how to show out even more.
Mama, I got to get they
somebody.
Wait, how you want?
Wait. I will. I'll get you one in a second. I don't know if y'all. I know you freaking lying. I just got butter sauce on my glasses.
Mama,
you
made.
Oh,
you did?
Mama, you made.
Chicken.
Mama, you made today.
I made chicken and rice.
Okay.
So I use my pizza is all in the background now. I got like 10 of them. No, I'm just playing. I got it. Three. But it feel like 10.
Mama, you got baby.
I know. If God willing, if God wants us to have a sister, we will have one. Y'all, I done messed up my boxes. I got the camera and the food sitting on my boxes for my business. Lord have mercy. They got butter sauce all on them. The things that I do for y'all to put out content. I done blew up my business boxes. It's all right. Be careful.
I'm
telling my kids, money don't grow on trees. Some reason they think they do. You full? Drink some of your I'm finished. I'm full.
What?
This is all that's left. I got like three little baby shrimp. Want your egg? You can get it. Now, thank you guys for tuning in.
Mom, can we still make it for myself?
Oh, you want to keep recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You gotta talk to them. Y'all, this is what I'm drinking. I don't know if y'all can see that. The Caribbean sunset is so good. I'm the only one to drink it.
It's yellow wine.
It don't taste right with the sauce.
It's water.
Mm-hmm. I don't even drink water too, but.
Because it's healthy for you. Yeah, water's healthy.
Our background co-host, he just all in the background. I'm sorry, y'all. I got butter sauce everywhere.
Mama, about to touch the box. Mama, about to touch the box.
Throw it in the trash. Y'all, don't you? I know y'all got kids or whatever that you want to say something. Throw it in the trash.
Mama, what happened to the hole?
Daddy did that. So it can fit in the trash can.
Oh,
y'all, I'm full. We didn't even eat the lemons. Did you?
Yeah,
I like lemons though. Look.
I like
apple sour.
I like apple.
This is not an apple, so lemon. You want to try?
Yeah. No.
Woo!
It's sour.
Super sour.
That,
do you enjoy being my daughter? Yes. You like being my daughter?
Yeah.
I enjoy being your mom.
Your baby.
I like being your mom.
Mommy,
I'm not your baby, mommy. You're not my baby anymore?
Yeah. You're not my daughter.
I'm not my daughter?
Yeah.
He said, I'm your daughter. I think he meant to say, I'm not my mama.
I'm not your baby.
Okay. So, he's so jealous.
I'm a daddy. I'm a daddy.
Look at that fish. Y'all, they got fish, and we got them on the table.
And maybe dog.
Yeah, Papa Fish passed away.
No, maybe dog.
Passed away.
No. Do not.
What is dog? What do dog mean? Passed away.
Dog.
Y'all, they, the youngest kid, they be something else. They taste your patience. They really do. I be ready to snack, crackle, and pop on his butt. He is something else. Excuse me. You're done. Mm-hmm. Okay, tell the people, say, thanks for watching our video.
Thanks for watching our video. Bye-bye, Bye-bye.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Set your post notification bell to all so you can be notified every single time we upload, you fool. Until next time, guys, say peace.